tune in for all of our great interviews.
I'm here with Mr. Dean Felipe. He's actually up for Actor of the Year, and he's going to give us a couple questions and answers about his projects he's working on and what he's here for. So what initially brought you to acting?
Well, basically, I love it, and it was something I always wanted to do when I was young. And I first started into stage acting and then dove right into acting classes, then right into the film, feature films, TV, short films, music videos, and I guess photo shoots and whatever I could get into. I really love it. It's an awesome opportunity for anybody. It's really challenging, to say the least, but I love it. I love it.
So, and what are you nominated for while you're here at the Film Festival?
I'm up for Actor Award, and from the films that I've done here, With Bloodshot Eyes, I play a U.S. President. Summer of 67, I did a Lieutenant that was in Nashville, Tennessee. I did Connected at the Heart, which was in Orlando. Basically, Losing Faith, that is a film that's being recognized here. I play a pastor in that one. So I play a lot of variety of roles, and hopefully this is the opportunity today that I get recognized for what I do. I love what I do.
Well, that's perfect. Do you have anything that you want to tell the viewers, any upcoming projects, anything else you're working on?
Yeah, the upcoming projects that I do have coming on is Merez. I play a lieutenant colonel. I do a lot of faith-based films. So there's one that's going to be in North Carolina called Lone Mountain. I'll be the lead with that one. They're trying to get Tim Tebow to be in that one. And then a few others. Right now they're in funding stages, but I personally would hate to mention them because right now it's really early in the stage of that. But yeah, I'm really, really honored. Faith-based films is my ultimate goal and what I want to do in this career, but I do love doing any other opportunity as long as it's good and clean.
Perfect, perfect. Well, we want to thank you on behalf of Be Unique Magazine for coming in and also for coffee or tea on the go. So we'll see you next time.
Thank you so much.